Russia claims it was targeting military officials.
Texas is suing the Biden administration over federal rules.